Ron, how do you sum up the game today? It was a very brilliant performance, all-round performance from you. How did it feel?
I think it's very good for me as well because I got out on 11. There was a little bit of pressure on me because I have to score for this team. As a senior player, as a foreigner player, I have pressure, but I think I did today and it was good for me.
How was it opening with Paras?
Of course, he have a very good experience, and as you know, he's legend of Nepal. And I think we were just talking like we just need to take as deep as possible. And what we did in the first 5 hours, then he went for some shots, and I was just taking and giving him a chance.
You earned quite a bit of support from the crowd, and you were even joking with them. How was the environment there?
As I told before, they support me very well, and to be honest, I like them very much. And because of their support, you know, I enjoy my game every match in Nepal.
How much do you love playing in Nepal?
That's a good question. I love playing in Nepal only because they support me very well. The crowd cheer for me, and to be honest, I tried my level best to do good for them.
How does it feel when you give them, reply them with the performance?
I think it's good. To be honest, performance is not in your hands. But still, you know, when you get support from the crowds, you know, you get motivated and you get a confidence from them, and that's you deliver it.
Any special reason behind Paras opening instead of Ani?
Nothing. We just went because we have a few batsmen who can bat in deep. So that's what he said, like, I want to do opening, and that's what we went for it, and it was short and simple.